Inside their citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Erdak. Souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership. Argent energy. The suffering on Earth, the bloodshed, all of it for this. Once the soul is extracted, the husk of the human body will over time transform into the demons you fight now. The extracted soul, the remains, will power their world. The essence of hell.